American Airlines announced it will add nonstop round-trip flights between Jackson and Miami for the HBCU Classic in September. The Jackson State Tigers will face Florida A&M on September 5th. The airline will add the following flights on September 3rd and the 6th. Flights depart from Jackson at 12:01 p.m. and arrive in Miami at 3:07 p.m. And the other flights leave Miami at 10:25 a.m. and arrive at Jackson at 11:28 a.m. Tickets are available for purchase starting today.